Hello and welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can get Udemy courses for free. Last year, I made a video and the website was like down. I don't know why the website was suspended, but this year I'm going to make another one and it is going to work just fine. So let's start how it is going to work. If you go to udemycoupon.learnviral.com, they will list all of the courses which have 100% free coupon. By coupon, I mean whenever you click in any course, they have a coupon. The author of that course is going to give you a free coupon. That's why you can get that course. Let's say, for example, how to hack free Wi-Fi. At the time of this recording, if I click on the redeem offer, it is going to send the coupon code in the URL here, which is, I don't know, Wi-Fi 12. This is the coupon code for the course. And as you can see, this is free. It is 100% off. Now, the price was 99%. This is going to be a limited, like the limited offer. The author of the course, I don't know how they are going to say we are going to give you the coupon. This is basically work like they give coupon for 100 people or 200 people or 500 people. Once it reached to that point, it is going to expire and it's not going to work. If for you it did not work, the coupon is expired. That's why there is nothing else. Don't just go and dislike the video. It is working just fine for some courses. Make sure you keep an eye on this website. Whenever they post something new and with 100% coupon, that is working on that day. It is not going to work on the next 3 weeks or something like that. So let's test another one. Let's test for the first step in marketing. If you click on the redeem, again it shows send January 2019. This coupon is for January 2019 and this course is also free. The price is $50, but now you can enroll in this course for free. You can enroll now, and if I check another one, let's say this one, and let's redeem the code. This is also sending the code. Yeah, this is also free. You can come here. Let's say this one, which is password. I don't know how it's word. The spelling is wrong, I think. If you come on this one, this is completely free, which you do not send any coupon. This the author of the course. Maybe they have just started. They give you the course for free. And some of them does not work because that is expired. So let's click on this one. They also say that this expired somewhere 16th of January, maybe expiration is that. So here is, yeah, this is also free. You can enroll in any of these courses. So that's it for this video. I hope it has been informative. And I'm going to add something. These courses do not have much price. If you, let's say the first course you are supposed to enroll, this one, how to hack Wi-Fi. If I remove that from the URL, the coupon, I click, the price is still cheap, $50. This is the price of lunch. Like in Australia, $50 is just the price of lunch. Like you can give it like as a gift to the author of the course. They have put time for the course, they worth it, they have to get the money. But if you think you live in a country where you cannot pay, or you're in the situation you cannot pay, you can enroll for free. That's it for this video, and thank you for watching.